It's Hobo Cheese. And today I'm reviewing Market Street Classics Premium Beef Stew in a pouch. You just tear it open. Like this. It smells like canned beef stew. And this is what it looks like. A potato, the chunks are pretty small. And pretty much has the same flavor as the canned version. Like this here. The beef chunks are a little bit rubbery. There's a very faint spice to it. Like it's barely noticeable. I think that was just a bone. I guess this does have animals in it. So I guess on rare occasions you might find bones. Trying to push it up the pouch. Now that was a pretty big chunk of potato. It tasted okay. Not much flavor on it, but it was edible. That's all for now.